Hey everyone, this is Jake Burns with the Bigger Better Biz channel, and I have a really good one for you here today. This won't take long, and this is something I have personally been waiting for, and I know Bryan too has been waiting for a long time from Constant Contact, and that is automation based on user engagement. Now, when you send an email out, you can set a parameter like clicking a link or opening the email, something like that, where then they're going to start getting an additional series of emails. And that way you can create not just one email and then, you know, another email. Now you can create a few emails or five emails, whatever you want, a series of emails. And then based on that initial interaction, you can have the end user get additional emails, and maybe it's a progression. So today, what I created, just real quick and real simple, is a very simple progression. You send the first email, they click a link, and then, you know, maybe they're gonna get an email about reviews. It's gonna show them, you know, all the great reviews your business has gotten recently and why they should, you know, come over and join your gym or whatever. And then a couple of days later, then it's gonna send out a special offer. So let's get started real quick. And first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna log in and you're gonna go to campaigns and create. And this is an Email Plus. If you don't have this, then you either need to upgrade to Email Plus, or you need to reach out to Constant Contact if you have Email Plus and say, hey, you know, I saw this great functionality. I'm just curious why it's not in my account yet. A lot of times they roll things out over some time in Constant Contact. So you click the automation and you're gonna see here automated email series, new, create that new email series. We're gonna give it a name, Super Auto. And then we're gonna hit save. And now they made it really, really simple. You know, which type of contact activity you want to trigger the automated series. So my trigger is going to be clicking a link. And they're gonna click a link in this first email I have called email number one. So email number one is just gonna be a basic email. It's gonna talk all about how great my business is. And you know, when somebody interacts with that, then we want them to get additional emails after that. So now the next step is, this has already started, we're going to add to the series. And I'm gonna copy from an existing email campaign, which I already created, just something real quick and simple. And that's gonna be a reviews email. So now, you know, after a couple of days, you're gonna see here after it's gonna set 4 days, you can change that to be something else, like 3 days or something else, or even immediately. After that's done, after those 4 days are up, the person's gonna get another email. It's gonna tell them about how great my business is. It's gonna give them reviews and something like that. So then after that, I want them to get another email because, you know, now they're kind of like, all right, well, you know, this business seems pretty cool. Maybe I'd like to buy from them. Maybe I'd like to go to their yoga class or something. So I want them to get a special offer 2 days later. And I'm just gonna set that up, click save. I already had the email created. So I'm gonna type in here 2 days later. So they get it just 2 days later. You know, they get those reviews. They're almost hooked, they're almost ready to buy, and that's it. So now what I wanna do is, okay, I wanna check everything. Got my first email, got my second email, and got my third email. All right, I think we're good to go. Now, you can update delivery settings if you want, save and exit, or you can just activate this thing right away. And I'm gonna choose my test list, and you know what? I'm gonna click send, validate and schedule, and we're good to go. Hey, I hope this helps. If you have any questions on this new automation series, certainly reach out to us here at Bryan Caplan Marketing and the Bigger Better Business channel. We'd be happy to help you out. So anyway, till next time, thanks so much. I'm Jake Burns for the Bigger Better Business channel. See you next time.
Hey, thanks for watching. You know, Bigger Better Biz is dedicated to equipping you with the tools and know-how to grow a bigger, better small business. It all starts with you. So if you enjoyed the video, please click like below. Feel free to ask questions in the comments. And if it's not too much to ask, subscribe to the channel and click that bell because you'll be notified every time we have a new video to help you grow that bigger, better biz. Here's to your success.